We're here at CES 2023 in Vegas, and it's all about car technology. Cars these days are having more and more screens. It's all about the living room experience, bringing that tech into the car. So right now I'm in Ram's new concept pickup truck. It's all electric. You can see a super roomy cabin, panoramic ceiling. We have two screens. The bottom one's actually detachable, so you can take that tech outside the car with you. And that vision for all the cars this year is just to have a relaxing interior space, and then the car will ultimately drive itself through cameras and sensors all around the vehicle. This truck actually has a feature called shadow mode, and can you tell us a little bit about
that? It's probably my single favorite feature in this particular car. So I think we've all been able to enjoy upgraded experiences when you're in the cabin themselves. Mm-hmm. Very intuitive and user-friendly. Mm-hmm. But imagine it being able to have a conversation with your vehicle from outside of the vehicle.
Right.
And in this particular case with shadow mode, you can actually request by simple voice command for the truck to follow you. So think about it, maybe you're laying mulch or putting up a fence or something like that. The vehicle, using a blend of sensors and cameras, will actually follow you at a safe and slow pace. So we start producing in 2024.
Yeah.
So it's right around the corner.
Yeah.
But for now and for today, this is really just a statement that Ram is in the game.
Cool.
And we wanted to have a little bit of fun, but we needed to interject ourselves into the EV conversation. And I think we've done that.
Hello, Emily. I'm Melody. Thanks for joining me in the Dash Runner Lyric Racing Experience. Say yes if you're ready.
Yes. We're in the Cadillac Lyric. This is an EV that's already on the market, although it is waitlisted for all of 2023. It's been super popular. But you can see here some of the trends that we're seeing at CES in an actual production vehicle, like wall-to-wall screens. The Sony Honda vehicle had that. We're seeing a lot of concept cars with screens all across the front, on the top and the bottom as well. But this is a real car you can buy. And what we're doing here today is actually gaming. So we're gonna use a steering wheel as a gaming kind of controller and go through like a Grand Theft Auto type experience. This is something that you would do when you're charging, or I guess in your garage if that's what you're into. But it's pretty fun, and it's got vibrations. We can still press the acceleration, and it's just this immersive, almost metaverse experience that we're seeing in what the future is for cars.
There's a jump coming
like
up
Mario
on the
Mario Kart in real life. Ooh, it just vibrated.
Nice job.
Thank you, car.
What?
All right.
It was so nice to drive to the beat of the future with you.
Autonomous vehicle from Toyota Boshoku, a Japanese company. It's kind of the culmination of what all these car companies are going for. This is an autonomous vehicle. It has no steering wheel at all. It's level 5 autonomy, whereas some of the cars we're seeing are about level 2 or 3. So this is a fully autonomous, and it actually comes to you like a mobile living room. So if you want to have a hot date and you want to get an autonomous vehicle to sit in, a meeting, you want to get a private haircut, I mean anything. So this car is totally redefined mobility, and there actually are some of these on the road in Japan. But you can see it's like a living room. So we have screens everywhere. We have plants. I could even see, in addition to all the tech companies doing work with cars, I could see interior design companies coming. And it can also be used for rideshare purposes. So this could be the new Uber, where you're basically in your living room doing work on the way to wherever you're going. And this is really just the end vision. It's a living room, it's content streaming, it's comfortable, and it's autonomous. This EV tech is next level. The CES has been amazing. You can follow us on PCMag.com for more coverage.